Jacksonville rapper Hakeem Robinson, also known as Ksoo, will go to trial in August of next year. That's nearly 4 years after the 2020 murder of Charles McCormick, also known as Lil Buck. This is one of many murders at the center of Jacksonville's gang war. Hakeem Robinson and his brother Abdul Robinson Jr. will be co-defendants in this trial.